in a challenger or qualifier event. He took that one, maybe in two tie breaks. He was the opposite. You found a way to battle back. What was the key for you?
Oh, well, yeah, he beat me the last time, actually, a few months ago, so I know, like, he's a really tough player, and I won't have too many chances on his serve, but as well, I need to stay focused on my serve, keep myself in the match, and yeah, that was key.